You've got to have eyes in the back of your head with a job like this. Too many people involved makes me nervous. That's why I wanted Bill on board. I've known Bill for years. He's a solid bloke. As luck would have it, he's getting released today after doing a free stretch, and I am going to meet him. His driving might be a bit rusty, so we're going to have a little game of cat and mouse. All Bill has to do is ram the car that I'll be driving. I just hope he's up to it. Skillful Bill. Get in then, Bill. Okay, let's go. Okay, you've convinced me. Now, let's get out of here.